Hi, I'm Anna, and today I'll be teaching you how to cross the street all by yourself. It's important to learn how to cross the street safely. All kids should learn how to do it. Here's what you need to know about crossing the street. Once we get to the street, we stop at the curb so that we're not in the street. And you press the button, if there is one, and wait for the light to change. Once it changes, you look left, right, and then left again. Once you're all clear, you can start walking. Stay in between the lines. As you're walking, make sure your head is up and you're paying attention. If there is no crosswalk here, you still stop at the curb and look left, right, and then left again. While you're walking, you go straight, keep your head up, eyes ahead, and pay attention. Once you've made it to the other side of the street, congratulations, you just crossed the street.